We design packaging flat because that's how the printing and die-cutting devices that produce it work. But converting 2D artwork to 3D packaging in your head is difficult and can cause errors in the artwork. Esko Studio lets you design your packaging artwork in 3D. The Studio plugin for Adobe Illustrator brings 3D packaging visualization right to your desktop. To start designing in 3D, we need a shape for the package. For cartons or displays, the shape can come from Esko's Artios CAD, or it can be created using Studio Toolkit for boxes. Studio's 3D guides will make it easy to check if everything is aligned. Studio also helps you navigate from panel to panel in your artwork. You can create artwork that wraps around the package, no matter how complex the shape. Ever wanted to try other materials or finishes, but not sure what you're going to get? Studio Visualizer removes the guesswork, allowing you to quickly try out different options while you're still designing. Some finishing operations, like foil stamping, embossing, and holograms, are difficult or even impossible to simulate on a physical mock-up, but Visualizer shows these and more in seconds. Studio Visualizer not only is a great design tool, it helps you set expectations right from the beginning. That is why you can share your virtual mock-ups as images or interactive models, so others can see exactly what you mean. Labels are often applied to a shape like a bottle, a perfect job for Studio Toolkit for labels. You can easily create compositions, so your customer gets an idea of how the complete range of his products will look. Next to this, we can import shapes from 3D modeling applications in a variety of formats. Once you've imported the shape, adding a label to it is simple. Just paint the area where you'd like the label to appear. Other packaging shapes, like bags and shrink sleeves, can quickly and easily be made in Studio Toolkit. There are no special 3D modeling skills required. Studio Toolkit does the modeling for you. To create a bag or a pouch, select the type of flexible package you want to create. You enter the dimensions and parameters about the material and product, and Studio Toolkit creates the shape. Every shape created with Studio Toolkit also generates a technically correct 2D die line for the artwork design in Adobe Illustrator. The wrapper you created can be opened in Adobe Illustrator. The 2D die line is added to the artboard and the 3D model is shown in the studio window. As you add artwork elements to your design, Studio Designer shows you exactly how they look on the 3D package. Creating a shrink sleeve works pretty much the same way. Simply import the shape and specify the type of sleeve that you'd like to create. Parameters for the material and the shrink factors can all be entered. Studio Toolkit runs a shrink tunnel simulation as if the bottle and sleeve were being run through an actual shrink tunnel. Just like the wrapper, this shrink sleeve file is placed onto the Illustrator artboard for artwork design purposes. And mobile users can really hold your model in their hands with the free Studio Viewer for iPhone and iPad. Your packaging is not flat, so why would you continue to design it that way? Studio makes the dream of 3D packaging design come true. Studio enables a comprehensive 360-degree view that gives holistic clarity during the design process. With Studio, you enhance the communication as from the early design stages. Studio eliminates all the guesswork on what the final packaging design looks like.